stuff.
Alright, thank you. And then we did talk the last time a little bit about the outdoor recreation that...
Still continuing.
Okay. And the visitation.
Still continuing. We're still trying to implement the video visitation, which it should take effect in the middle of August. That way, you know, inmates won't have to move from their housing unit. There'll be a kiosk right in their housing unit. They can visit with their loved ones right there. All you have to do is get online, check in, and that's it.
Okay. Should we say first of September just to give us a couple extra
weeks? It's supposed to go live on August 11th.
Right.
They're going to start testing at the beginning of August, and then just to make sure there's no kinks or anything like that, and we should be 100% August 11th, I believe.
I just don't want to set expectations and not meet them.
Right. Well, I've been all over them constantly. I've been a thorn in their side to make sure they're getting everything done. So.
Yeah.
Any other old business anybody wants to bring up? Okay, looking for new business. No new business?
We just been continuing our training up there. We just got a new facility, CPR, AED, and basic first aid certified again, so we're all on the same track, along with OC spray and pepper ball gun. So we're doing as much training as we possibly can up there with as it moves kind of slower. We have a little bit more downtime to train.
Who's a certification body? Is that Red Cross or is it someone else?
It's ASHI.
ASHI.
Yep.
Okay. Anything else? Sam, you got anything for us?
No, sir.
Nothing? Okay. Chad, do you have anything you want to talk about?
I don't have anything to add.
All right. Well, then, that stage, I guess we're looking for a motion to adjourn.
I'll second that.
All right. Thank you, everybody.
Thank you, Ben.
Thank you,
Chad.
Oh, I asked him that earlier. He didn't put this one here. He just